War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
That's my handsome guy.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
Hey, did you get a haircut yesterday? It's cute.
Same. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
someone made a stinky. I shall attend to young.
Hey, Codsworth.
You know, enjoy, I was nervous coffee, at first, sir. But Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Mason, Sean has been changed. Absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions.
Affiliate
stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
ma'am.
You two, follow me.
God
come
help
on.
Us all.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Just this way, please.
Up the stairs.
Please proceed.
Good.
Step over to the table.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See?
It's gone.
This our is our home. New home.
Everything
Sir,
we have.
Oh, you're gonna
My
love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
How long
Not that the others aren't great,
here.
Mind you.
I know this.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Don't you think?
Just a
the
few medical
suit
items.
Is designed to be fashionable, as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. And depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Let the boy go.
must vacate immediately.
Giant roaches? What the hell? Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
Thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Oh, God.